There's one in every crowd. While filming recently, we had a group of swimmers performing strapless paddle vertical scull. Panning the camera from swimmer to swimmer, we found an interesting variation on this drill, and one you should give a try to. Instead of bending or keeping the legs straight, cross them, as if you're in the lotus position in yoga. This requires great flexibility and a great feel for the water to maintain an ability to breathe. Give it a try and let us know how you do.